When I mean compliance coverage and cost, I mean, first of all, of course, compliance. That is a very important topic because sometimes you have some applications that need to be compliant. Because, for example, if you're running a web shop that accept credit card payments, you need to be compliant, especially if this application is externally available. So you need to have an overview, first of all your applications, then which kind of compliance requirements you need to fulfill, and if you fulfill these compliance requirements. The next thing is coverage. When we talk about coverage, I mean, you need to scan every application, of course, but sometimes you don't have enough resources to actually fix the vulnerabilities inside of your applications. And if this is the case, you need to focus on the most important applications from your side. So first of all, you need to identify which are the most important or most critical applications to you, and also with the testing or scanning, which kind of applications are the most risky ones in the topic of application security. And the last point is cost. Cost could be, of course, fines that you need to pay if you got hacked or got data breach, but also cost in the case of trust to your customers. Because if you got hacked, the trust or the relationship to your customers maybe is going down. So you need to make sure that you don't have this cost.